Son, have you heard the news? There's a rogue star, Gliese 710, heading straight for us.
Yes, Earth, I know. I've felt the approach of Gliese 710 for quite some time. But don't worry, it will take about 1.3 million years before it gets here.
I apologize for the fear my journey has caused you. I have no home, no galaxy to belong to. I wander the universe driven by forces beyond my control.
But son, if Gliese 710 collides with you, it could mean the end of all life here. What will happen to us?
I understand your concern, Earth. When Gliese 710 enters our solar system, it will bring chaos. First, it will reach the Oort cloud, potentially pushing comets and asteroids towards us.
My presence will disrupt the delicate balance of your solar system. I may push your neighboring planets out of their orbits, and you, dear Earth, I am sorry, but you might be pushed out of the habitable zone.
Pushed out of the habitable zone? That would make me uninhabitable. What will happen to all the life on my surface?
Come on, let's hope for the best, Earth. There are many possible outcomes for you. One possibility is a violent collision, leading to a red supernova that could destroy humanity and your neighboring planets. But there's also a possibility that Gliese 710 and I could merge more peacefully.
If our speeds match, we could combine into a new giant star. Sun, you would take my mass and we would become one.
But even if you merge peacefully, wouldn't that still change everything?
Yes. If I become a bright blue star, the habitable zone will change. Your current position would no longer be suitable for life as it is now. The increase in heat and radiation would be catastrophic.
I wish I could change my course. After all, I am a wanderer by circumstance, not by choice. My journey has caused much suffering throughout the universe.
Isn't there any other way? Can we change this outcome?
Our fate is tied to the fundamental laws of the universe, Earth. We cannot change the forces acting upon us. We can only prepare for the inevitable and cherish the time we have.
I am truly sorry, Earth. My presence will bring change, but change is inevitable in the universe. Stars are born, they live, and they die. And sometimes their paths intersect in unpredictable and unavoidable ways.
Then maybe you're right. I have existed for billions of years, witnessing many changes. Perhaps this is just another chapter in the cosmic story.
That's right, Earth. We must face whatever comes with courage and resilience. And remember, you are not alone. The universe is vast, and we are all part of its grand design.
Thank you for your understanding. I will continue my journey, knowing that my actions, though unwanted, are part of the great cosmic dance.
I will try to prepare and live each moment to the fullest until then.
That's right. Earth, let us shine brightly together for as long as we can.
And so the celestial bodies continue to exist, each tied to its own path and destiny. Gliese 710's approach still hangs in the balance, but the Sun and Earth face the future with unwavering determination, journeying together through the vast and mysterious universe. And the stories of the universe are endless. If you want to understand them all, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you can join us on our latest journey.